Having witnessed your vows for marriage before God and all who are gathered here today, and by the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
You may now kiss your bride.